Candice, I guess every horse, doesn't matter who owns the horse, you always try your very best to get the very best out of that particular horse. And Strange Magic somehow looks in a position to do just that after a good run behind Alec Laird's Quantum last time out.
Thanks, Andrew. She's been doing really nicely at home. And obviously last time out, I think she just had a little bit of issues at the pen. So she frightened herself. Anyway, she overraced a bit that day. So just hoping she can settle this time and be competitive once again.
Take the betting out of it. For the record of the horse, are you quietly expecting this horse, Strange Magic, to step out of the maiden ranks?
Andrew, you know, it's always a concern when they've overraced last time like she did. You know, if she gets a seat in behind, then hopefully she can put her best foot forward. But that's always in the back of your mind. So just hoping the pens aren't an issue. She gets out and runs a good race.
Fantastic. Well, one of the most philosophical owners in the business is Larry Nestad. He's been here forever and he just loves the game so much. And I'm sure that Greens, with her track record, may soon just be able to add some more booty to his already swelling coffers.
You know, she's actually been doing really nicely at home and she's looking great. We're not quite sure what happened last time out because she was doing really well into that race. So, you know, hoping that with the blinkers back on this time, she finds herself competitive as well.
Did you try her with the blinkers back on at the track, or was it just something that you thought while she was racing might do the trick?
No, we did. I tried them on her last workout and she went really well. And then obviously she's raced with them a few times and I see her form's not too bad. They opted to take them off, I think, a few starts ago. And I think now maybe that will do the trick again. Hoping, crossing fingers.